Oh, it's the mountain lad and the mountain dad on day two of our trek to Berg Lake. Today we should reach Berg Lake, and here we are in what seems to be a more beautiful view around each corner. And we'll show you a little bit as we walk and talk. I don't know if the mountain lad has anything to say. If you can
have this very interesting walk already.
The views here are just getting phenomenal.
It's a big old glacier ahead of us in the mountains. It's pretty cool.
And you can see the road is pretty rocky. And I believe that's from the old, when the glacier used to be here quite some time ago. It leaves this kind of thing behind after it's receded. So at one time, this was all ice. Just amazing. The Reverend George Kinney, who was one of the first explorers in this area, said this is God's cathedral. I think you can see why.
There's a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. Gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you. Just to stay alive. Well, the way I feel is the way I ride. Racing like the thoughts of a man who lies. There is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes.
hand. Take your place here next to me. Let us walk this road together, no matter where it leads. Put aside your burdens, put away your fears, or I'll carry them as I'd carry you.